London Asia Art Worlds is a five-week conference that reflects on the ways in which the growing field of modern and contemporary art history in Asia intersects with and challenges existing histories of British art.
It has been programmed by Hamad Nasser, Ming Tiempo and Sarah Victoria Turner
for the Paul Mellon Centre and marks 5 years of the London Asia Project, which was established in collaboration with Asia Art Archive. By excavating historical entanglements that link London and more widely Britain with Asia, the project questions the boundaries of national and regional histories and explores new models of art history writing. London Asia Art Worlds is a multi-part program of online events taking place in May and June 2021. It is envisioned as a murmuration, a virtual meeting ground in which conversations, images, and ideas will twist, turn, swoop, and swirl across a series of interconnected papers, panel discussions, performances, projects, and interventions. The program will unfold across 5 weeks, focusing on the following themes: Sociality and Affect, Potential Histories and Solidarities, Circulation and Encounter,
Pedagogy and Learning,
Bureaucracy and Agency, Aesthetics and Ways of Knowing, Thinking Asia Through Empire, and Thinking from Asia. This conference proposes new ways of imagining art history beyond national boundaries, monographic studies, and sequestered scholars, bringing together researchers and artists from around the world. This series of gatherings offers a shared platform where the empirical traces of London Asia art worlds are laid down, collaborative methodologies are developed, theoretical concepts are articulated, and the seeds of community planted.